30-year-old Betty Ndaisenga is one of their 1,000 victims camping at the office of the Chikube Resident District Commissioner, protesting their eviction from Buchinda. She started experiencing labor pains but had no means to access a health center. A counselor she confided in called a traditional birth attendant who helped her deliver a bouncing baby girl in the bush. As long as they continue to stay at the RDC's office, Ndaisenga won't be the only woman to give birth under unsafe conditions. There are more expectant mothers. 10 ladies are approaching their due dates. The victims are appealing to the Prime Minister, Robin Anabanja, to respond to their cries over resettlement on their ancestral land. Shortly after she delivered, well wishes came and rushed her to Chikube Health Center 4 for further management.
Mbeire hano maternity ni inkora, genzire kurura ni vandetiro mkazi, kuruga ma RDC, nguwa zaalira heru ya zaalira iyo. Azaire esaha mkaga zira vireho, bamulesere, bamuleta na bebiwe, kionke kirungi mbiona, umwana taina kizibu, nanyina taina kizibu, bahikire nyaruru mwana nyamzimura kurungi nya mukora hekisemereere nkabulikiro bona nyabatekaniza babyamire kurungi nambara abakati bahumulira bamazire kuzara.
The Buchinda land question remains unanswered.
The situation, for sure, I can't at this moment, I can't tell, because really it is really hurting. Someone giving birth just as a pig. So we don't know whether that baby is now in a good condition, or the mother, or whether the baby has not eaten us, only prayers. So for surely, I'm telling you, the situation here is alarming. These ladies have spent 2 days without even taking a bottle of water.
We have very many women who are pregnant in RDC's office. So I call upon the government to enter in this case, because women are producing babies in a very bad situation. So I call upon the minister and the government to help the women so that we can take them to their places.
Not in drama, good enough. This is the government we are serving. I am the NRM district coordinator. I'm the district public, I'm the district leader. Public figure, because I'm a district councillor, I'm a publicist of NRM. The problem is this. This land eviction was caused by the officials from the office of the Prime Minister, including ministers. A case in point, Minister Hieronek. Now, he is the one who is leading the delegation of other ministers and officials from the office of the Prime Minister to come and solve the problem which they caused themselves.
In 2013, over 45,000 people from 28 villages of Kashonga Parish in Changwali were evicted by the office of the Prime Minister on allegations that settled on the Changwali Refugee Settlement Camp land. For the last 2 weeks, over 1,000 residents from Buchinda area have been pitching camp at the office of the Chikube RDC. This report was compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba for the news.